Hey friends! I'm finally back with another hair how-to. Spoiler alert! Filmed two hairstyles in one day. Peep the repeat outfit. Multitasker, what? This hairstyle is actually a twist, pun maybe, on an old hairstyle I used to do called the Nautilus. And I came up with this because my hairline was looking real rough one day, and I figured why not try to twist this going forward to cover up all of this goodness going on, and it ended up looking really cute. I most recently rocked this hairstyle when I was the keynote speaker at the National Conference for College Women Student Leaders. I will link the vlog from that event up in her. This style is super easy. I'm still rocking my two-strand twist, but you can do this if you don't have your hair twisted, or you have braids, or of course if you do have two-strand twists or locks. I'm pretty sure that this will work with a variety of lengths. Super easy, so let's go ahead and get started. So to start, my hair is in two-stranded twists. If you don't know how to do those, there's a link in the video description box for a previous how-to. I'm going to start on the left side of my head, but you can start on the right. And I'm just going to start collecting my twists and twisting them towards the front of my head. And again, this style travels, so that means that you're gonna have to pick up locks as the twist moves across the front of your head from the left to the right. You wanna smooth them out as you go so that it looks as neat as possible. And once I get down to the end, I'm gonna keep twisting as much as possible. And you might wanna go ahead and pick up one of the longer locks and wrap it around if you're finding that you've got lots of locks sticking out, similar to what you would do when you make a barrel roll. Once you get down to the end, you're gonna take a hair tie and secure. And then in the back, you're gonna create a little bit of a cinnamon bun, or if your hair's not long enough, you can just secure it straight on the back of your head, whatever looks the nicest. You're just gonna go ahead and secure with straight pins. Again, there's no perfect way to add these straight pins. Most importantly, you wanna make sure that it's comfortable and of course secure. As you can see, it's super easy. You know how I am. I like easy, low maintenance hairstyles. And normally I would wear some earrings because all this neck action going on just kind of calls for it, but I'm being lazy today, so just use your imagination. So if you tried out this hairstyle, go ahead and share a photo on your Instagram and make sure to add the hashtag ChescasLockStars, and you might be one of my next lock stars. Make sure that you use the hashtag, don't actually add me to the photo or just put my handle in the caption because you will get lost, and I definitely wanna make sure that I see your hairstyle. So let me know what you think of this hairstyle in the comments below. Make sure to check out the video description box for links to all my social media. Don't forget to subscribe, and I will see you when I see you. Bye! So I decided to put earrings on because I just think these earrings are really cool. Like, there's one circle and one a rectangle. Do they go together? You don't know. They look like they do, but they kind of don't. What? Fashion.